Hey, this is just a teaser because the full episode will get us, this channel will be ended by Netflix. We're doing a full live commentary, 1.5 hour review of Knock Down the House. Here's what you can expect. Not only did this guy send a proxy to his debate, but there are four people in a gymnasium.
Y'all, hatchets are expensive, y'all!
I guess you're adding to the polarization of America. Congratulations.
Those are pretty much your two options.
I'm sorry.
What do you say about U.S. role towards Israel, Palestine, and moving the embassy and settlements?
Yes.
Not only did he send a proxy, but he sent a retarded one. Well, of course it seems like a good answer compared to, I don't know, see? Yes? Yes? That's her bumper sticker. Hatchets are expensive, y'all!
Vote for me.
I am not a dog.